Hi everyone, I'm Dr. Rochelle Tucker. I'm a faculty member of the Faculty of Health Sciences. While I would normally get to meet you in person, Brad has asked me to meet you virtually in these crazy times that we're going through. And I thought I'd give you my top 10 reasons why I think you should choose the Faculty of Health Sciences at SFU. So number 10, Blessen Hall. Even though SFU is really big, we have a small building and we're creating new study spaces, and it's really a place where you're gonna get to know other people in the faculty. Number 9, definitely at some point in your experience at SFU, you are going to see a bear. That's a pretty cool thing to say about where you go to university. The other thing is, by the end of it, you might be able to say you take a gondola to go to school. You have the program that I wanted when I was an undergrad. No, but seriously, we have a lot of flexibility in our programs, and you don't have to know what you want to do right now. You can start in the BA and switch to the BSc. You can start in the BSc and switch to the BA. You can figure it out as you sort of move through your program. So that flexibility and a program where you can focus on health right from the start of your undergrad is something that I know I was looking for when I was doing my undergrad, and I hope that that is one of the reasons why you're considering us for your undergrad education. Number seven? Co-ops. We have great co-ops both in Canada and abroad. If you're in the BSc program, you will get some lab experience that might help you when you're looking for a job later. And if you're interested in working in the community, there's some upper division courses where you're gonna have some experience working in health promotion in communities. Number 6, amazing faculty. Oops, my papers. Amazing faculty part one. So we've got world-class researchers. We've got Zabrina and Mark looking at HIV vaccines. We've got Ryan Allen working on air pollution. Bruce Lamphere working on lead. Ruth Laverne looking at healthcare systems. Really a huge number of researchers doing amazing work. And if you work really hard and are interested in doing research, you should have some opportunities to do it as you move through the program. This is a picture of some undergraduate students who presented at the SFU Undergraduate Research Symposium a couple of years ago. Number 5, amazing faculty part two. Here's where I'm gonna toot my own horn. We've got teaching faculty who love to teach and really care about your experiences. We're here to make sure that you are challenged but supported as you move through your undergrad degree. So my degrees, I have one of my graduate students said that Dr. Rowe, which is one of my nicknames, Dr. Rowe, you went to the trifecta of privilege. So I went to 3 pretty world-class universities. But in reality, I'm just a girl from the 6 who loves her Raptors, her Jays, and yes, okay, number 4, we're committed to your health. We're a health science faculty. We don't want your health to go down while you're doing your undergraduate degree. We have to practice what we preach. So perhaps by studying about health issues, your own health is going to be improved. Top three reason why you should choose the Faculty of Health Sciences. You're going to make friends in our faculty. We design our curriculum to make sure there's a lot of interaction between students and our courses. We create projects that enable you to work together, and you're gonna find your people. This is some of the students in my Health Science 345 class working on a project outside. It's called the Chalk Project. But there's a whole range of opportunities for you to meet other people in our programs. You're not gonna be alone, and we're gonna make sure, including me in my first year class, which I'm gonna talk about right at the end of this, that you're gonna have an opportunity to make friends. And the friends that you make are amazing people. In the Faculty of Health Science, our students are change makers. They are interested in getting involved in the world and changing the world and improving the health in a whole range of different ways, be it in a laboratory or in the community. This is a picture of my current class right now, taken a few weeks before we went into lockdown mode. And those are the amazing people that you're gonna meet. So that's the number 2 reason, that not only are you gonna make friends, you're gonna make amazing friends who are really high, top-notch quality people. And the number 1 reason, I think, is that there is never going to be a drought of things that you can work on, unfortunately. We are right now in a crisis. COVID will pass, there will be new and other emerging diseases, and there are existing diseases out there that are still affecting the health of Canadians and people all across the world. And hopefully you're going to have the opportunity to work on those. You're also going to be essential in ensuring that your vision of what a healthy population and a healthy society is can influence policy and influence the way we sort of move forward. So lots and lots of great reasons to choose the Faculty of Health Science and join us. I teach the first year class, Faculty of Health Foundations of Health Science, Health Science 130. It's offered in the fall. I'll be teaching it in the fall in both Surrey and in Burnaby. In that class, we're going to look at what is health, what is your experience with health. We look at outbreaks. You're going to learn about all the terms that are going out there in the media right now. Case fatality, sensitivity and specificity, epidemiology. And then we are going to be able to have the opportunity to look at determinants of health. What causes one population to be healthy and another population to be sick? And look at strategies for improving the health of those populations. And finally, in that course, there is an opportunity for an engagement project for you to get together with different people in the course and work on something that you are passionate about doing something about. So I hope that helps. If you have any questions, I'm sure that Brad and the others are going to tell you how you can contact people to find out and get your questions answered. I really hope we'll get to meet at some point soon. But for now, I hope that was helpful. Have a good day. Stay safe. Stay home.